sing scenes in Paris or chase bibles in Spain. I'd rather be in Antigua, lying on the sand, reading cheesy novels with a rum punch in my hand. All of these places sound really cool, but it's wishful thinking. Central Park today. Down under it's still summer, wouldn't have to wait till May. I'll buy the winning ticket to the lottery tonight, then travel round the world on a first class airline flight. Lots of